Acnecide contains the active ingredient benzoyl peroxide, which attacks the bacteria known as Cutibacterium acnes, one of the main causes of acne. Acne appears as blackheads and whiteheads, which people often refer to as pimples or spots. Acne of the face, chest or back may be treated with this medicine. How to use Acnecide? Always use this medicine exactly as described in this leaflet or as your doctor or pharmacist has told you. Check with your doctor or pharmacist if you are not sure. Acnecide is for external use only. Unless your doctor or pharmacist has told you otherwise, wash the affected area with a mild skin cleanser and water and gently pat your skin dry. Apply the gel in a thin layer once or twice a day to all the affected areas. If you have sensitive skin, apply the gel once daily before going to bed. Any drying or peeling which may occur to your skin may be reduced if you alter the number of times you apply, i.e. to once a day or once every 2 days until your skin adjusts to the product. You should try to avoid exposure to strong sunlight while using Acnecide. If exposure is unavoidable, use a suitable sunscreen lotion and apply Acnecide in the evening. Remember to wash the affected area before use. How long you will have to use Acnecide will depend on how quickly your condition improves. After you have used it for 1 month, you should see your doctor or pharmacist again. He or she can then check the improvement of your condition. If you should accidentally use too much gel, you may find that your skin becomes irritated. Wash off as much as you can, and when the irritation has gone down, start using it again as directed. In the rare event that you accidentally swallow any of this product, seek medical advice. Contraindications. Allergic, hypersensitive to benzoyl peroxide or any of the other ingredients of this medicine. An allergic reaction may include a rash or itching. Precautions. If you are worried or upset about your acne, even if it is mild, you should consult your pharmacist or doctor for advice. Acne can be associated with increased risk of depression, anxiety, poor self-image, and poor self-esteem. If you experience any of these psychological effects, please consult a doctor for professional advice. Acnecide face gel should not be applied to the neck and other sensitive areas of skin, e.g. around the eyes. Possible side effects. Like all medicines, that medicine can cause side effects, although not everybody gets them. If your skin becomes severely irritated or severe redness, itching or peeling of the skin occurs, or you experience face swelling, discontinue use immediately and consult a doctor or pharmacist. Tell your doctor immediately if you develop a severe allergic reaction. Signs of severe allergic reaction may include raised and itchy skin, hives, swelling of the face, eyes, lips, tongue or mouth, under edema, having difficulties in breathing, fainting. Acnecide may cause the following side effects. Very common, may affect more than 1 in 10 people. Dry skin, skin redness, peeling of the skin, burning sensation of the skin.